Pernille Harder being a mood during yesterday's game.